although the title indicates that it is more relevant for software and IT industry, but actually the methodology can be utilized in any of the industries, in manufacturing or even in any consultancy or construction or whatever you call it, because this is not really about anything about IT. Actually, it is about the project management, and that's why it is mentioned in the title that it is Agile Project Management using Scrum methodology. Okay, so let me start with giving you the basically first. Let us see that why actually we need all this. What was the problem that we need to look at different project management techniques and all. So the examples here are.